Okay, so now that we have the pie in the case, now we're going to open the kit for the next step. So we take out the kit like this, we open it up, we see that the kit is actually, there's a parts list here, and you'll see there's actually a tray on top that lifts out, so it's the bottom section and the top section. So what we're going to do first is we want to have access to those GPIO pins. So if you squeeze down on the ends, you can pop the lid off the case. And now you see this ribbon cable is in here. We're going to attach it to the GPIO pins. Now, be careful when you're putting it on. Make sure you get it on correctly so you're not off by one, so you're not going to bend pins. And if you've got it on correctly, it should go on easily. And now you see that is going to come out right out of the side here. So now we can get at the GPIO pins out here. So again, with this door left off, we can get at the GPIO pins plus all these connectors from one side.